So I just stepped out of my place. I actually spent the morning doing some work, and now I'm headed out to an art exhibit. I'm actually really excited about this one. It's supposed to be this huge ass warehouse that has a lot of like interactive multimedia type stuff.
Ooh, it's hot.
So anyways, it's this guy from Hong Kong. He actually gathered a bunch of like artists from all over the world, and they created an installation, and it's supposed to be really big, and you're supposed to be able to like interact with it. I'm not quite sure how, but I think that's, I don't know, part of the excitement.
So I have directions to the place. Doesn't look like it's too far. About 8 minutes away. So I'm gonna start heading over.
Oh, you thought I would forget.
That was actually a really cool exhibit. Definitely one of the cooler ones that I've been to in a while. It was really immersive. It felt like I was lost inside a different world. When I first walked in, I had feelings of fear, and then as it progressed, it got to like feelings of like happiness. So I think the artist who organized everything actually wanted you to feel like everything was like a story, that there was like a beginning, middle, end, that there was a bunch of traumatic experiences and the transformation that happens after someone goes through something very challenging. So now I'm gonna actually meet up with Joel. We're gonna grab something to eat real quick and...
What's up, bro? You wanna drive?
Yeah, I'll drive.
What's the move?
Boiling crab.
Boiling crab sounds kind of good.
So I met up with Joel and now we're at the Boiling Crab. So Joel's inside checking out the wait time right now. If it's too long, then I don't think we're gonna eat it, but if it's not bad, then definitely stay. No, I drive me crazy. How about now you pay me? Lean, give me hope, not lazy. New block from Detroit, so shit.
pass, cause it's Sunday. Well, them demons gotta rise, give me one day.